Today is tip number 11, which is shooting in rhythm. You want to have a nice free-flowing shot from your feet to your follow-through. If there are any mechanical hitches between there, you're going to have unwanted results and missed shots, so make sure you're shooting in rhythm.